Most of this generation quits the second they get talked to. You did this wrong, you did this wrong, or they get yelled at. It's so easy to, you know, I mean, to be great nowadays, because everybody else is, most people are weak. This is a softened generation. So if you have any mental toughness, any ability, if you have any fraction of self-discipline, the ability to not want to do it but still do it, if you can get through to doing things that you hate to do, on the other side is greatness.